clock contains a great many components. All of these components function in a perfect harmony with one another. The clock would not work if just one of these components were missing or used wrongly. The human body is just like that clock. Every system and every organ, right down to the tiniest detail, functions in such a way as to complement all the others. A healthy newborn baby comes into the world, together with the systems that will flawlessly meet all its needs and enable it to live. Each one of these systems possesses the most complex structures. The human locomotion and movement system is one of the miracles within this complex structure. A large number of systems and organs, from the structure of the bones and skeletal system to the backbone, from the feet to the joints and muscles, are all involved in the taking of a single step. We may not be surprised when we see people skiing, skating, or surfing, playing football, or bouncing a ball with their feet. But the fact is that even standing upright on balance, let alone making such complex movements as those, takes place as the result of a series of processes, all requiring the very finest calculations. You will shortly be looking at the details of the system that operates inside our bodies in order for these movements to be carried out. This is a system you have had since the day you were born. It operates non-stop, within the body, without you ever being aware of it.